extremely proud of the way he played tonight, and they should be proud of him because his play was genius. Just a textbook example of how to gain a mental edge and continue to exploit it.
It's all about the production. I mean, nothing really fazed this guy tonight. He was the primary option. They needed a bucket. He delivered. He didn't have any problem scoring. They never really had a way to slow him down. Come on.